Michael was diagnosed with a cancer of the oropharynx and just wanted to live the rest of his life naturally.
The nice thing is, if we have any questions, all we have to do is pick up the phone.
Crossroads Hospice.
It's like a big family. It really is.